have a play which is shielding, where players use their stick to ensure that the opposition player's tackle is held away from the ball. You see the stick well over the ball. In the next few frames, the stick comes away to shield the oncoming tackle, particularly coming from behind, and makes the next play. Let's look at it again in normal speed.